Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Rookie. And let's just see if there's anything new to say here. I have no idea what is going on here, but thanks for helping me, I think. And then I wanted to check something, because we need Tova to enter all the cells, but right outside here, I think it was right outside this door. Yep, we actually have this little area over here, and I'm pretty sure Tova is the one who needs to do the climbing afterwards. So I figured, oh, they have been combined actually, look at this. So I want to try and do this. I'll give it a few whacks.
Yeah.
Seems sturdy enough. See, now, maybe in my younger days, yep, I figured as much. So she's the one who needs to go and do that. Okay, so let's leave you out here, and then we're gonna switch over to Tova. And go and try and see if we can do the rest of the stuff down here. And maybe we can actually kind of finish off most of this little area down here now. So here we go. We can go in here. Okay, it doesn't seem... Oh, yes. What were they locked up for? Nothing else over here, right? So let's go over here. Maybe they were making medicine. Or just the opposite. A pestle and mortar might come in handy, though. Ooh, yeah. We have needed that before, so, yep. Just like troll holders, indeed. Okay, and see, now we don't have the hammer anymore. Oh, well, we have the hammer, but we don't have the ice pitten anymore. There we go. Okay, see, yeah, the door is closed here, and then it was open for her papa, but he couldn't actually go through, which was kind of interesting. The cell door is all smashed up. Okay, yep. Come on. Here we go. Oh, no. Oh, no. Go back in. What is this on the ground over here? Ooh, a frozen rat's tail. It will make a nice addition to the journal. Haha. I don't know what happened, but I'm sorry. Okay, so, yeah, there's nothing else here that I seem to have missed. Let's go through. Actually, let's have a little look if we go in here. And let's go to loot. Right? Okay, so we're definitely missing some stuff here on the first page. But I think this stuff was before... was like in chapter 1, so I'm gonna have to replay this at some point to find the last journal items. But since then, done pretty well at finding things. Okay, there's one item missing there. But it might be part of... Oh, went back there. Okay. But it might be part of this chapter, actually. But otherwise, I seem to be missing one piece from chapter 2, but found most of it, so that's not bad. Okay, seems like the pestle and mortar was the only thing we actually needed to get here, and then that journal item. There we go. So yeah, did we only open two places? I think we did, because the other side just leads down where we have to find a back entrance, I think. So let's try and... Huh? The door is open? Hello? Is someone helping me? I thought the other guardians couldn't help me here, so... Ooh. Here we go. Better get climbing. Here we go. So let's go up here. And then we're gonna try this. The door is... or the gate is kind of frozen though, so... Here goes nothing! Ooh, but it still opens. Nice. Great, the path is clear. Hello? Are you there? Tak, you really helped. Whoever you are. Okay, so far so good. And I don't think... No, it doesn't seem like we can go on the other ledge over there, so, or to the left. Okay, so far so good. Let's see what we have here, actually. We have the seeds, which I still don't really know what we need for. We have this, and we have the hammer. I think that little, circle piece, it's octagonal, which I find a little confusing, though. But I just kind of want to remind myself where I actually saw that. Oh, there's another paw print here. I hope the creature that made this isn't nearby. Yeah, me neither. But was it out here in the courtyard we could see that? Or, okay, it was a raven actually on this banner. Where was that little round thing on the wall? Okay, I just want to check something. I don't think it's going to work for her either. Nope. Not sure what I was expecting to happen. Me neither, actually. Here we go. It might have been up here. Time to climb. Ah, here we go. Yep. So we just had to turn right after climbing up. So then we had this little area here, which is where I was kind of wondering if that's where this would go. But I don't think she can reach. There's got to be something better I can do with this. Okay, so that's not what we need to do with that. Right, and then we had a... We needed something out here, which was also something around, but I was thinking about something else than this, because I think it's something so you can rotate it. So, no, that's not it. I didn't really think so, but... You never know. Let's just try this. I don't think this is it either. I don't want to smash that. Nope. Okay. We cursed. You stay. You cursed too. Oh boy. That is not a good thing. Okay, so now we're here. Let's just go in here and see what's on the other side of this. The cursed spawn. Have you found him? Nope, I haven't. What is this in the bag? There's these two, like, grey pieces. Okay, it doesn't seem like I can get over there. Okay, is there anything over here? Kind of felt like there's an opening there, but it seems there isn't. Nope. Okay, fair enough. Then we are gonna go up here. What is this? That looks like a wolf. Oh boy, okay. There's an empty hole here. Indeed there is. Is this a sundial? There's an inscription. The sun rises in the east and sets in the west. The wolf begins its pursuit of the sun at dawn and chases it until dusk. Only at twilight will the wolf retreat to her underground lair. So, yeah, the sun rises on this side and sets on this side, and then at dusk would be here, right? Just before the sun goes down. So if you say the sun goes down here, then this would be dusk. So this, I would think, would be the solution to that, if that's the idea of this. But it does look like we're missing a whole bunch of stuff here. Was something taken from here? Which I'm kind of wondering if this is it. The disc fits like a glove. Yeah. Let's just try and pick it up again, because I want to see a right shape, but maybe it'll fit the others too. Yeah. So, I probably have to find the other ones to figure out which one belongs where. Because I'm not quite sure what that is supposed to mean. The drawing on it with a sunset pattern on it. Oh, that's sunset. Ah, because it's on the... Yeah, on the left side. And it kind of looks like half the sun, you know, it's sticking over the horizon. It's more like that line in the top that kind of... I was like, what does that mean? But I guess that's the sky. Okay, so that would mean it has to go over here. Mm-hmm. Oh, come on. This will slot in here. Yep. Okay. I think that's correctly, and then we have to find more of them. What is this? Kind of looks like one of those little balls that you can roll around or something. Okay. Well, I guess we'll figure it out. We have to find more of these. What is this over here? Oh, it's just snow. Okay, fair enough. Before we go up the stairs, let's just see if there's anything else in this little area. Ooh. Okay, I would have had a heart attack if I was the one standing there. Another one of the creatures. It looks like it's clutching something. Oh, it's a straw doll. Maybe there was a human side to these creatures. It'll make a nice addition to the journal. Well, I was more thinking like a voodoo doll, but okay. Okay, then we have this. Doesn't look particularly stable. So we have a card of some kind. Here goes nothing. Great, the path is clear. Oh, okay, so now we opened up another path. Let's see, we have some steps here. And there's definitely something on the other side there. I think. Aha, yeah, so we're gonna have to work together here, I think. So one stands here and then the other can go over here and pick that up, right? It looks a little high up though, even if she could get up there, so we might need Papa to reach it, but we're gonna need help either way. Okay. Let's see. We had some stairs. Does that lead to another, like, completely brand new area? Because, oh, there's so many places to keep track of. This is even more confusing than anything before this, like, than chapter 2. So, Okay, can we go around here? Blocked. Okay, fair enough. There's like a window or something over here. Nope, nothing. Oh, that one looks like it's alive way over there on the right. That is creepy. The doorway has collapsed. What happened here? And well, they're the ones in the cages, right? But they are kind of stuck, so they won't get to me. Okay, there's like a fruit. That's like the fruit the rookie was eating. And well, last two. There's a crack in the wall, but it's frozen over with ice. So we have to find another pitten. And we did see one pitten, I believe, way over on the other side of the castle where there was that gap we couldn't cross, right? So we have to find a way across there. I suspect to actually get past this or to get to that fruit. Okay. Well, I guess we're gonna go up here. I don't know what's gonna happen. Oh! Frozen solid. I can't get it to budge. If you're there, I could use some help about now. But why do we wanna go? Well, we can open it. And well, I wonder if we have to go in there so that we can go down or something. Maybe. There it is. Yes, that smell. Just like Papa after his pickled herring sandwiches. Papa. Or if we want to get this bird in there, but that seems a little odd how we would do that. Oh, okay. Ah, why isn't it in a cage? Shoo. Ugh, how am I going to get past it? We loyal, we stayed, we cursed. Oh. I have an idea now. We saw that those droppings that we got the seeds from, right, underneath one of the bird cages, and it had like this, like, not really red, but more like, well, I guess Bordeaux color or something. I think we have to get the fruit, put it into the cage, and get Papa to open the cage first. Then we put the bird, then the bird goes in there to eat it, right? And then we close the cage, and then we can get past it. So I think I figured that much out. But we do have another area that we haven't, where was that? Oh, that was probably way down here. Right? That we haven't been to yet. Monsterborn. Cannot fix. They are not really they are ravens, but they don't actually seem to be fans of the Raven Guardian. And I know we still have to go in here, but I feel like before we explore yet another area with her, let's just try and see what we can do with Papa, right? So, yep, let's do that. How did the gate open by itself? Maybe this place is haunted. Tove! Unless, Tove, they must be here somewhere. Lass, if you can hear me, know I'm coming to you. Aw, actually I wanted to try something. Okay, let's grind these seeds down. They ground down into oily seed pulp. Okay, so far so good. So, I think we can do that with those. I was kind of thinking we should grow something with them, but suddenly I realized we could probably use the mortar and pestle for it. Okay, so now it is your time to check out this area. Whoa. I think something dark happened here. Yep. I think so too. Okay, there was nothing over here. Okay, can he do anything? Doesn't seem like it. Nope. Okay. And yeah, then he's probably gonna say pretty much the same thing. Is this a sundial? There's an inscription. Yep. Oh, maybe you have to rotate this. You can see there's a pointer actually right here. Or an arrow. We probably have to rotate it somehow. Which you might have to do by moving this thing over here at some point. Let's see. What did we have in the bag here? Right. Oh, we have a note. Whoa. Oh, some more abandoned equipment from the expedition. There's a note. What is this strange sundial? I'm sure it has significance. The men refuse to linger whilst I investigate further. I don't blame them. Some invisible evil lurks here. I swear there are noises, inhuman whispers. Those poor men. I know what he means. Even grown men are scared here, and the children are here alone. Might be some useful things in the expedition's other supply crates. Okay, let's see if we can find something here. An old supply crate nailed shut. Maybe I could open them somehow. This is probably the explorer's supplies, and yep, maybe we can open them. Can we use this? Should be able to prize this open. That's weird. It's an ancient book. I wonder where the expedition found this. Pretty. There's a raised design on the leather cover. Ooh. Is that like the dragon stuff? It's an old book with a soaring bird on the cover. But it's one of those we need for the library, right? An old supply crate nailed shut. Maybe I could open them somehow. Okay, yep, it's still closed, of course. So let's do this. Nothing, just a packing straw. Okay, nope, that didn't give us anything. But we got a book. We got one of the three books we need. So let's see. We are gonna go over here. Oh. I think this gate leads back to that huge courtyard, but I'm sure that was closed earlier. Who opened it? La. Yep, okay. But okay, yeah, then it's actually not a new area, it's just over here. So it's kind of like a shortcut. Okay, fine. Cool. Which is just gonna make things even more confusing. Let's go through here. And actually, he actually needs to be the one standing here, because otherwise he's heavier than her, right? So he has to hold her up. So it has to be like this. There we go. So hopefully she's tall enough. There we go. There's something here. I can just about reach it. It's a strange tile with an engraved symbol. It's a tile with an intricate snowflake design. Oh, this is the one we probably need. Aha, for that place that I went to check if we could use the little round one. But I still think he needs to get up there or get there somehow. Just have to figure out how. Okay, so far so good. We checked the notes. Ooh. The doorway has collapsed. What happened here? Oh, how did that look for her? Actually. Oh, it's the same. I just didn't get close enough to check that. Okay, so far so good. Then we're gonna go up here with him. And see what we may discover. Anything here that we... Okay. I don't think we could do anything with this with Tove. Kids, you in there? Nothing. Okay. Try and go over here. The doorway has collapsed. What happened here? Or maybe she could get in there. I just didn't realize. I don't know. Okay, but we don't have... We need another piton, right? Before we can climb up here. Oh, but I see more crates over here. And something we can use for the sundial, I think. Oh, some more abandoned equipment from the expedition. There's a note. And it has a star, so it might be a nighttime one. Inventory, 3 packs of food left, etc. Tool check. Oh, what's this in the margin? The men seem not to suspect my true motivation for bringing them here. Would they have come if they really knew? That's the question. Looks like they found something. It's a strange octagonal keystone. I still find it strange they call it octagonal. Looks like it's inscribed with a symbol. Aha, with stars carved into it. So that would be a nighttime one, right? Yes. So now we're up here. Lars, are you in one of these things? Why does he always find the scariest places to hide? There we go. Okay, time to try something else. Okay, so it's just a bit rusty, but it opens. Okay, can I just leave it open? No, I can't. Aha, so yeah, we have to do this, but we have to get that... I think we need the apple first. I think so. I don't think we can use this stuff there. At least that's my guess. I might be wrong, but I think we need the or the apple or whatever fruit, strange fruit it is. Some more exploring gear. Guess they came this way. Maybe they felt drawn to that strange tower too. They've left another climbing piton. Ooh, awesome. We got that. And then Tove will be able to climb here, right? The ramparts have collapsed. I wonder what that thing... maybe she can get that down and then Papa can pass, right? If we can get those boards down that's hanging up there. And we can use them as a little bridge. Ooh, that would work. Okay, but we need to go down here first. And then we're gonna go over here. And we're gonna take this. I'll give it a few whacks. That's so funny. Seems sturdy enough. There we go. Okay, so now that is sorted. Yeah, I think that is the deal. And then we're gonna place, I think we're gonna place Papa up here. Right off. Let's see inside. So now that is open, right? And then we're gonna switch over to this. And then we can bring Tove up. Here we go. And yeah, it is kind of frozen over this window. I guess it was just for, you know, that you can call in there and not actually access it. That's fine. Let's go here. Better get climbing. Mm-hmm. And grab that. Cool. Very nice. So let's just see, what is it? Some kind of strange fruit that grows here. Yep. Let's see if I got the right idea with this. There we go. So he is holding that open. And then we are gonna take this and place that here. If you can hear me, wait for my signal. Hope this works. There we go. Papa, I think you're here. I don't know how. Can you hear me? I need you to hear me and shut that door. Now! What was that? Tove? My Tove? It's you. You want me to... Yes. Oh, ha! Was that right? There we go. You're really here? I'm not alone. Oh, Papa. I was so scared I lost you too. We'll do this together now. Let's find Lars and bring him home. There we go. Okay, so far so good. So now we are going to continue with this next time, guys. But we are definitely getting somewhere. So thank you for watching. And as always, I do take care and happy gaming.